Hi guys, today I'm using the RC30 loop pedal. It's my first time using it and it must really sound better after a few attempts, but this is my first time, so I'll be brand new to this. I'll show you it. I'm now going to lay down the backing track, so it's kind of like the rhythm of the piece now. So that sounds quite good, and we'll put in the percussion next. Now I'm going to add some percussion. Sounds quite good. Now I'm going to add some more violin. Let's do that. Sounds good. It's all starting to come together now. Now I'm going to improvise on top of this one, so it doesn't loop it and I just play. There's my song. This was my first attempt at looping, and I think that song, you could call it, or music piece, sounded quite good actually. It was my first try, so hope you like it. I'll be posting better videos of looping in the future. See you then. Bye!